Yeah, this is the American Professional Light Ash. This is about 7 pound base, about the lightest fender I've ever played, and this thing also has the brightest top end of any passive jazz bass I've ever played. Check it out.